There's a big cock, and that cock is wooden, big woody. Looks like they were strangling the cat or the chicken. Should I say that? Bananas. Bananas go synonymous with cocks. Oh, we're back to India. Is she going to impale anybody? It looks very short. I'm not afraid of her. The one that's sticking my ass. Oh my god. Killers from the east. In training. Oh, it's so hot. Now it's a bit cooler. Not sure why. Capitan? Water. Oh god. So sweaty. So smelly. What's this? Char小包我的喜欢的char小包我的广东包我的这又又又double double 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 double光公烟 So this is where they are lighting the stuff, the drums and whatnot. Photographers there in black, of course. Photographers are always in black. I'm in black, I'm white. So I'm an anti-photographer. So that makes me a videographer. That's a big Malaysian flag there. In the... Oh, he's balancing the damn thing on his fucking face. I mean, on his lovely face. Holy shit. Took many years for him to wreck his dad. I like tight jeans. I think I almost finished the whole procession. I think. Is there something happening there? No idea. There's another stage there. Oh! Girls who beat drums. rather than me beating my own drum. Girl from Scandinavia. Oh, yummy, yummy.
You need a pole or something.
देखना क्या है तो गाना वाना सुनने आज बहुत खरीदी हुई देखना क्या है अरे दोनों अभी जो आए तो अपन तो वही रहा ना तैयारी जना वो बैठ गया मतलब सेट हो गए तो बच्चू देख अभी बजा जीजी देख जीजी क्या करते हैं ओयो ओयो देख जीजी क्या करेंगे अभी खाले ओयो
大家到来今晚上在这里和我们一起同欢共度一个美好的晚上，因为我们这里是武术村全部武林高手汇聚一堂，今晚上我们将已经为大家安排好了一系列的武术节目，一直到晚上10点，10点左右，对，当然我们的这些时间呢可能会有一些的展延，但是最重要的是大家依然还是对我们的这些武术的呈现就是热情洋溢，继续留守在台下观赏我们各位团体为大家精心准备的武术的演出。
对了，讲了这么多，忘了介绍自己。您好，我是咏春，在这里祝大家今年处处有生机，人人有转机。
好，对了，我是朱云奇，那么当然也是祝福大家今天在台下的朋友们可以说是激情洋溢，因为呢每一个心中都有一股非常激动欲想支持中华文化的热血，那么当然也 还是老话一句，祝福大家鸡年呢行大运，财源广进，恭喜发财了。
对了，最重要的是身体安康哦，因为身体安康，幸福自然就会生活自然就会幸福美满。
对，当然武术呢就是一个强身健体的，
对对对对，没错，
活动。嗯，以前呢大家都有一个误解，就是说武术只适合男性，但是来到现在2017年呢，武术呢已经是跨越了国际，不分种族，不分国际，甚至不分性别。
没错，不是2017年，是跨入了21世纪。
对，
我们今天进入了21世纪，有道是巾帼不负须眉。你看这，我相信大台下的各位都很清楚，都很知道，都很了解，这是我们冰华女中的武林高手。不是武林高手，应该是我们冰华女中的24节令鼓的团员。
对，
他们今晚上将在这里给大家带来第一个节目，就是24节令鼓。
好，那么从前呢，就有大家都认识一位国际巨星叫成龙，所以呢就有望子成龙的这一句成语。当然，今天的朋友们呢，当然也望他们的女儿们可以成凤。那么我们就看看台下的每一个火凤凰如何在这边闪耀着他们的光芒。
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Penang Guys, I would like to welcome you all to this stage 11, which we call it Wushu stage. Wushu means Chinese martial art. So, tonight we are already
adalah persembahan 24 gedang.
请大家掌声响起，欢迎冰华女中的24节令鼓，有请。
把时间交还给他们。
女中的二十四节令鼓，把掌声献给他们吧。好，刚刚呢，我们台下的各位女中的成员，他们呢刚柔并重的敲击着动听的乐章，敲出了国泰民安，敲出了风调雨顺。对了，你知道吗？新年敲锣打鼓，它有个含义，
就说是
我们把煤气给赶走，把好运给带来，这是我所知道的。
对，
所以刚才讲的对咯，我们带来祈求国泰民安，风调雨顺，好不好？那么台上各位，请问刚才他们的表演如何？好不好啊？好，再次请给他们个掌声，好不好？
对，
来个欢呼声。
没错了，大家刚刚所看到的这个二十四节令鼓呢，就是为今天所有的朋友们，特别是观赏的朋友们呢，带来了一年四季的好运。祝你们从今天以后每一天都好运连连。
对的，祝福大家天天好天，年年好运。好日好日，对对对对，还有时
候。Now I don't remember where I'm supposed to go.
秒秒秒秒。对对对。
好的，那么我们刚刚欣赏过的是一个相当震撼人心的二十四节令鼓表演。那么紧接着下来呢，我们将给大家呈现第二个节目。这第二个节目，我相信台下的各位呢非常期待，尤其是游客们。
Of course, they follow the schedule to see what time they come back.
Just now is our first program, our first event. So now we proceed to our second event, which I think you all would like it. That is.Lion Dance.
对了，那么接下来就是大家都非常熟悉的瑞斯表演，就是简称的舞狮表演。OK, bagi persembahan yang seterusnya kita akan mengadakan persembahan tarian singa di depan pentas. Bagi sesiapa saja yang berminat, dipersilakan mengunjung di depan pentas untuk menyaksikan persembahan tarian singa yang begitu menarik sekali.
是的，这个是我们的舞狮表演，来，我们给他们点时间做准备啊。Okay, now ladies and gentlemen, this is our lion dance performance. So we give them some time to get ready the preparations.
Yeah, mereka sedang mempersediaan untuk persembahan yang seterusnya.
Yeah, tonton apa pun yang hormati sekalian, kita mengharapkan anda semua akan merayakan tahun baru Cina ini bersama-sama.
So I think I'm supposed to go there and turn that way.
Dan ini merupakan hal itu tradisi-tradisi masyarakat Cina yang dikenakan lebih kurang 1000 tahun.
Saya rasa
yang mempunyai sejarah lebih kurang 1000 tahun.
Lebih
kurang
1000
tahun. Nah, ini adalah tradisi Cina.
Lion dancers do not interest me unless it's all female people who the female species who actually do the lion dancing. Mine gotten Capitan.It's 6:30 and they haven't called yet, so I guess they are very busy with their shopping. Thank God for me. I don't care about that one. Old man and balancing is whatchamacallit. Don't be so fast, my friend. It's hard to actually cross here because there are many.Tables or should actually go through here. Oh, damn it. Kebabs. Nicey, nicey. Very hot. I wish I put my booklet in my bag so I can use it as a.Fan, folding fan. What are they selling here? Oh, Western food. Peanuts. Not the comic strip. Oh, chances of me saying the word strip and somebody saying the strip as well. Ooh la la. What do we have here? Oh, fried chicken, is it? Pao. I think there will be many more interesting attractions and stuff. Let's see the char kway teow. $6. Mobile char kway teow. Let's spend about 5 minutes here. Has done many char kway teows already. Hey, lo ban hoi, ying da mo ah. Ying da mo ah.
Ah, ying da.
Ying da. Prawns, cockles, bin, the whatever, the shell. Fella asked whether they want the cockles or not. Some cockles on top first, then on with the noodles. Very familiar dish. $6 is about $1.5. 1.5 will be about 7 ringgit. This is 6 ringgit, so just do the math yourself and give a shit. Done, it's finished, and they have more, so let's start from the beginning. Hopefully some prawns in first, with some oil of course, and open. Pricing ah, some Chinese sausage, some soya sauce, chili, and that's all. Char kway teow, easy peasy. You buy too long lah, this char kway teow. Oh, can't hear me. Oh, doesn't talk much. And egg. Very simple. You buy char kway teow too long lah, huh, uncle? Too long lah, buy char kway teow. Plus 10 plus years. 你是走來走去啊？啊，我是買pasar malam。Pasar malam, oh, they only sell at pasar malam. Oh, some bottles in. Pricing ah? Mr. Chi.
Chu.
Mr. Chu, I'm Jerry. Hi, nice to meet you.
要不要教你啊？這個？自己啊？要教的。Oh,
somebody friend, I guess. Because he has a stool here to help him be higher than the walk. So Penang char kway teow is normally very very spicy. What are you like? How many chow?
Half.
No. So they bought from maybe the morning market. Chili bowl maybe. Some lap chong Penang. Yo char kway teow from Penang lay
ah.
Ah yeah. Say ah. Oh, so char kway teow is really from Penang. Soya sauce. Again, then chili bowl. Or sambal, they call it. Bean sprouts. There's a toilet there, everybody's waiting for their turn. Fills in the last one because you don't want it to be too cooked. Really, you don't want it to be too cooked. Oh, best performance, girls with drums. Very strong girls too. Oh, this one extra spicy. Extra spicy, yeah. Very hard work to like get the meat out of the cockles. What we would say in Cantonese is ma kiu fan, actually. Very difficult. Chopping down the sausage. And that's about it. Extra spicy, chia la. Ka la in Cantonese. Very hot indeed. I think I'm in love. White hot pants, black shirt, lovely. Nah, not in time to go and chase her down. So enough of that shenanigans of liking pretty young things. Time to whip out the I can't go to the toilet, shit. The train will do have to, unfortunately. So almost at the end of the event proper. Yep, almost at the end of the event proper. The toilet is still being occupied by 3 or 4 people, so it will take some time for sure. So thank you, Mr. Chu.
Mr. Chu.
Chu.
C-H-O-O.
C-H-O-O. Chu. Mr. Chu. Put the Xiaomong on YouTube. Thank you very much for the demonstration.
Where are you from?
Ipoh.
From Ipoh.
From Ipoh.
Okay.
Thank you very much. And your wife, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, she knows how to talk. Oh, your boss?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, boss.
I don't know.
Oh. Oh, so see some kung fu from the lady.
You are Mr.?
Jerry.
Oh, Jerry. Oh, Jerry Po.
Sorry? Yeah, over already. Yeah, sure, no problem. Where to meet you? Where to meet you? Paragon Mall, that's a bit too far away to walk to. Sorry? Source me? I will give you the coordinates of where to go to in 2-3 minutes time. Megan. Mochi? What? Let me go and tell you afterwards the coordinates, okay? Hello? I'll tell you afterwards, okay? Afterwards, where to find me, okay? I'll tell you afterwards where to find me. I'll tell you afterwards where to find me. Wait for me, I'll call you back. Where am I now? Oh, sorry. Can you put my tripod on this boot? Can I?
Yeah.
Can I? For a while only. Five minutes. Can. Thank you. Hello? Okay, hello. Meet me at a place called Aikhoe Restaurant. Aikhoe Restaurant. It's in the Google Maps. Aikhoe. 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 Aikhoe Restaurant. I'm trying to look at the maps, but you're blocking the way. Wait. I tell you the restaurant you don't know, man. Just write it into the Google Maps or whatever. Aikhoe Restaurant is on. It's on Le Beau Carnarvon. Aikhoe, A-I-K-H-O. Let me send you the message, okay? Aikhoe Restaurant, A-I-K-H-O-E. Aikhoe Restaurant in Le Beau Carnarvon. Le Beau Carnarvon. Aikhoe, A-I-K-H-O-E. Can I?
Thank you.
continue on our journey. Toilet is still lots of people. Go straight, turn right. That's a very interesting construction there. A lot of cool bacon and stuff. Okay, that's about it. That's Lebo Aki. Kiu Leong Tong Lim Pong Si. Nothing there. Snake game. Hot girl. Seems like. Oh shit. God, copyrighted music. My leg is killing me now. Oh, there's a mosque in front. So say goodbye to this festival. Go straight. Oh god, there's a lot of cars here. Ah, burrato. That's the one that I've haven't eaten. Line clear, I've eaten already, it's okay. Quite expensive actually. Very expensive meal. Yeah, more shit happening there, ladies dancing. Shit, I'm tempted to go there. Very tempted indeed. Girls dancing now. Okay, I'll nothing can go wrong with that. Unless I get hit by a car. Just for a second. Paragon, where my parents are now, it's not that, it's quite far away, but looking at the jam, should be pretty late. Nice red hit there. Sorry.